Alright, so today we are making our own pumpkin spice latte, and we're gonna see if it tastes the same. I'm super excited for this because I love pumpkin spice lattes, and yeah, if I could make my own version, that would be so much better and cheaper. Okay, so let's just go ahead and get started. Alright, so let me just show you what I got. I don't have like a recipe or anything. I'm kind of just winging it, so this should be interesting. Okay, so let's see. We need to get all of the ingredients out. Let me set you guys back up here for a minute. I think that's all we need. So I have some vanilla almond milk. I mean, you can do it without vanilla too, I'm sure, but I thought that the vanilla would add a good flavor to it. So I got that. Let me turn this down. Okay, and then next I have some pumpkin puree, obviously. So yeah, I got that. And then we have some pumpkin pie spice and some vanilla extract. I'm pretty sure with pumpkin spice lattes you use like nutmeg to sprinkle on top, but I'm just gonna use this pumpkin pie spice. I assume that it has nutmeg in it anyway. So, let's see. We need to find a little pot. Actually, there's one in here. I'm super excited. I hope that this works. I hope that it tastes really good. Oh shoot! We also have to do the coffee. I didn't brew the coffee, so I might have to come back. Yeah, so I don't have like an espresso machine or espresso, so I'm just gonna brew like some really strong coffee, and hopefully that works. But yeah, I am going to go brew the coffee because I forgot to do that. And I will be right back to start the pumpkin spice latte. Alright, so I think that the coffee is done. I just made like, I don't know, a little bit. Alright, so let's see. Where can I set the so you guys can see? Alright. So we have all of our ingredients here. So I just have like a little pot like this. I'm going to start by pouring. I don't know how much almond milk I'm gonna pour in it. Let's see. Let's just do a cup. So I'm just gonna pour a cup of almond milk. To open up the pumpkin. Oh, what do you guys think about the pumpkin chai latte? Do you guys like it as much? I tried it the other day. I don't think that I like it as much as just the pumpkin spice latte without the chai, just the regular one. So I actually like sliced my finger on a can the other day, so I'm gonna try not to do that again. Okay. So we're just gonna take a regular size spoon. And then I'm gonna go ahead and put some pumpkin spice, or pumpkin pie spice, in the mixture as well. Oh my gosh, this literally smells like a pumpkin spice latte. Okay, this is happening. Seriously, I'm super pumped now. Some pumpkin pie spice. And then I'm going to add some vanilla extract. And now we are just going to turn it on and let it heat up. So this is what we have, and we're just going to start whisking it. Yeah, this isn't really working. I think I don't really do it like fast enough, so. So now what I'm gonna do is grab a mug. And I'm gonna use my cute little skull mug. I love this mug. I got it last year. And it used to be orange, as you can see on the bottom. But it's one of those things, you know, you're supposed to hand wash it, and I stuck it in the dishwasher, and all of the color peeled off, so now it's just a clear skull. But, yeah. That's okay. Okay. So we're going to pour the coffee. Some spice on top. I'm scared. Because it doesn't, like, The color is not looking the same. Okay, so here it goes, guys, trying our homemade pumpkin spice latte. It doesn't taste the same. Like, at all. I think it's because it doesn't have like the sugar and stuff, but it doesn't have the pumpkin flavor, so. Well, I'm so disappointed. I'm about to add some sugar in it and see if that helps. No. It doesn't taste like a pumpkin spice latte. Dang, guys. I was really excited, seriously. I was really excited to see if it would really taste like a pumpkin spice latte, because if it did, I wouldn't have to buy the real one. But now, no pumpkin spice latte and a mess. Yeah, if you guys recreate this and yours turns out better, let me know what you did differently. I can't really think of like anything else that I could have added or anything to make it better. So, yeah, I mean, that's it, guys. That is my homemade pumpkin spice latte. I will say, it doesn't taste bad. It's not like it's gross or anything. It just doesn't taste like a pumpkin spice latte. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.